Oh my god, guys, I am so sorry. I haven't made a video in like 3 or 2 weeks. I've been so busy. I have a project due this Monday. So I just decided to make a video in my spare time. It's like 8:40. I'm not gonna be posting this video until tomorrow. So hold on. I'm not gonna be posting this video until tomorrow. So I'm just gonna talk about stuff and do stuff. Yeah. So let's see something else. Oh, I learned this new trick. Well, it's not really a trick, but I could do it now. I need to stretch first. It's always good to stretch first so you don't boom. So yes, better. We should do. What else should we do? I almost fell over. Did you guys see that? Do you guys like my poster? Yeah. My portrait of who knows what. And I got a new printer. Because I need to do my project or I'm going to be in trouble. So, hold on. Let's see. Yeah. 1 minute. These new loveies, they're so comfortable. And these tips are for, like, you could touch glass with it, like your, if you have a phone, you could touch your phone with it, but it's only on your thumb and your index finger on each glove. So that's really cool. I got this toy from $5 from Below. It is so cool, but it's so dangerous at the same time. I don't know if it's charged. Let me see. No, it's dead. Maybe in another video, I'll show you my fails. Yeah. Am I going to put a ball right there? Ew. Whatever. Let's talk about anything. What are you guys getting for Christmas? What do you guys want for Christmas? I made my own Christmas. It's kind of sloppy, but yes. You can't read it, but I want a gummy bear candy maker. Hershey's Kisses. Chocolate maker. A snow cone maker. I don't know why, it's winter. I'm gonna be cold anyway. The game Boom Boom Balloon, when you have to stick a bunch of sticks in that balloon and whoever pops it loses. A Crayola marker maker. You can make your own marker, whatever color. Yeah. I have Orbeez and the Orbeez ladybug scooper. So if you drop a bunch of Orbeez on the floor, the ladybug can scoop it up and she can poop back out. I want the Crayola cling maker play kit. Well, you make cling and you can stick it on your window. I don't know why. Nobody's gonna see it anyway, but And I want a Dippin' Dots maker. Dippin' Dots, I don't know why. It's cold outside, like really cold. I don't know why I want cold stuff. I always do that. I always eat I always eat ice cream when it's really cold. And then I made my mom sign this paper without her knowing what she signed. So I said, you have to sign, you have to pledge you will get everything for me. And then she signed right there, yeah, right there, yeah. And now she has to give me everything. Well, not everything. She tells me the Dippin' Dots maker is like kind of wacky or something. Yeah. And I signed right there, my horrible signing. I try to follow my mom. Yep. My horrible signing. You know what I did when I was born? I did this. Don't drink. Well, you can't really see it. It's purple. Toxic. I don't know why. It's the sparkling grape cocktail. I thought it was made by Arizona, but it's made by Welch's. Where you get your normal grape juice from. Yeah. So I'm thinking what else should I do. I'm bored. So I just wanted to talk to my followers.